was. I was starving. My orange was not enough. Let's do this.
Don't get cocky. Check this out.
That should actually be good positioning too. Ah, how did I only get one? Right.
Get away. I got this. You're weak.
You're gonna be in a world of hurt.
Watch this.
Take your best
go.
Shot.
Take this.
I'm up.
You're gonna get stomped.
There we go.
Huh? You wanna
I
fight
got this?
Don't get cocky.
You're gonna be in a world of
boom. If I'm lucky. Boom. And before we go into that last room too, we're gonna wanna make sure that we like heal up fully. Oh, can I get a good medium well in anywhere?
You're gonna get stomped.
Have fun with this. Hope this hurts.
Get alive.
You're gonna be in a world of hurt. Right.
Nice. Actually, I think it's funny that Psycho, who's essentially the dominatrix, just got feared by a dude shining her. Like, it doesn't compute.
I got it.
There we go.
Should I open it?
Sweet.
Okay, so it's not always the same either, because that was a mimic last time. Oh, I need to look at what these military buffs are actually weak to. If anything. We made him bleed. Dude, these guys are so fucking strong. There we go.
Not bad.
Okay. Yeah, because I don't think I can do most of those.
Should I open it? Whoa.
Nope.
Here going down.
together.
Check this out. Let's get this party started.
Oh, come on.
Come on.
This is the worst.
You're gonna be in a world.
Watch this.
And we'll do this. Hopefully, get him bleeding.
Gotta do something about this. You're weak,
huh?
Get alive. This sucks.
Come on now. I'll take your heart.
Do something.
Let's go.
Check this out. Yeah. You deserve a little reward.
I'll make it work.
I'm not
happy
yet.
Take this shot.
I'll fade in the ass.
Let's go. This.
Oh, God damn it!
Check this out. I'm a real heartbreaker.
Get alive.
Come on.
Come on.
Try this on your side.
I'll heal up Namba again.
Thanks. Take your best shot.
This dude, for some reason, is a huge ass punching bag for this guy. There we go.
Much better.
Nice. Was rough, but we did it. I cannot save midway through, okay. Nice. That was good. So I think we're almost there. Nothing in there. My people aren't looking terrible, so that's okay.
Should I open it? Got it.
Shit, they scattered. Ooh, reckless charge though.
Let's go.
Okay.
Take your best shot.
Yosomi sunnayo.
Let's go.
Nandayo.
Have fun with this.
Get this guy.
Hope this hurts.
You're in it.
Take your best shot.
You want to fight?
Yes! Oh, I was hoping for that so bad when I saw how low he got. Boom. Okay, we gotta do some recovery. Items in here. None there.
Here we go.
You're in it now.
Get serious.
Don't get cocky.
Check this out.
Those that
want to fight.
There we go.
Take your best.
You want to fight?
Yes.
Right.
Let's do it. Much better.
Cool.
Oh, yeah.
Nice. Oh, that was a lot of damage.
You're gonna be in a world of hurt.
Very nice. Smack. Who knew a whisk could hurt so much?
Thank you.
Okay, one more fight, and then the really hard one that kicked her ass. So we're gonna make sure that our health and MP is like max before going into that. Nice! Oh, that was an awesome hit. Chill! Thank you so much for the resub. 29 months. Seriously, you guys are absolutely amazing. Thank you so much for your support over the years. Yes, I did to Chiel. I checked it this morning, and I had already claimed all of the games, so I am in the clear. Thank you for the clarification, though. Especially yesterday. Like, my brain was so fucking fried that I just couldn't even think. So, I do appreciate the help. You checked mine out, and they're all in library or purchase. Yeah, that's what mine said. 29 months. Wow, that time has passed fast. I know. It's it's incredible to think of how like long I've been streaming. So not as far as I would like to be, but I mean, you know what?
Works.
The fact that I've got you guys here at all, like, that's all that really matters. You guys are amazing, so. I mean, I'm gonna have to use this because I don't have. I'm not worried about using it on Ichi because he can recover with attack. Yeah, they are in my library though, which is good because there are a few on there that I'm pretty sure have been on my list of wanting to check out, so. And I think there's probably one or two in there that Mux has been slightly interested in as well. Hey, oh wait, 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 wait. I'm looking for somebody very specific. We have to see what he's weak to. Some other Yakuza? That's the guy's name. Some other Yakuza. It's called like Military Man or something. I didn't see what number he was, so I should go through them all. Military buffed. Weakness to fire and lightning. I don't think we'll have the other guy in our thing. Just because we did have to reload. But I sorted out some other stuff this morning. Not 100% sorted, but enough that I'm not freaking out anymore. So. Essentially, everything should just be a matter of getting the right stuff together and it's done. So, it's just gathering all of that stuff and going from there. He had, like, a hat. Nah, I don't see him. I wasn't expecting the other one to be there. What is this? Oh! I can actually see what we can do. Oh, that's cool. Oh, actually, getting houndmates too. Okay, Mux, are you ready to see the best pound mate?
Don't get cocky. You wanna fight?
Because I'm pretty sure he gives me a buff. Mux is just shaking his head.
You're in it now.
Yeah, I got it.
Yeah? Let's go!
Try this
no,
on your side.
Don't get cocky.
You deserve a little reward.
Yeah.
You're gonna be in a world of
Watch fun. This. Take this.
We got our ass kicked by this fight last time. How are we doing though, Tachil? I was not paying attention.
Get serious.
Let's go.
I'm not backing down.
There we go. Okay, that's gonna help. I'm gonna have to heal.
I got this. Get alive.
Try this on your side. Get down, squeal for me. I'm not backing down.
Take your best shot. Watch this.
Endless love.
Come on.
I don't know what that sound was, but
you wanna fight?
You're gonna be in a world.
Go in it.
You're doing alright. Hogwarts Legacy next Tuesday. Nice. Oh, I missed it. We're doing a lot better this time than we did last time. I want to make sure we get an extra heal on Ichi. He's like the one person that can't die, and he's the lowest health.
You're gonna be in a world of hurt.
Don't get cocky. Watch this.
Yes! Ow, that hurt though.
I'm not backing down.
You want to fight? Let's do it.
Damn it. You're gonna get stomped.
Come on now. Take your best shot.
Congratulations.
I relaxed myself yesterday after after the stream by looking up and adding some fun stuff to our baby list registry. Like some of the less necessary stuff, but still stuff that's good to have. Nothing like looking up, cute clothes and stuff. Getting organized but having fun. Yeah, like we've got all the big items on there. Like we've got our, like the crib and changing table. It's like a combo thing. The car seat, the stroller. The diaper pail. Like all that kind of necessary stuff. So now it's like adding the fun stuff, like the mobiles and the clothes and cute little like Triceratops slippers. I'm not gonna let the Triceratops slippers go, Mus. They're being pointed out at every opportunity. They're so cute. There we go.
Right.
I mean, there's still so much to do though, but
I'm not backing down.
There's also time.
Much better.
is a lot of damage. Yes! Oh my god, guys, I'm actually gonna do it this time. I wasn't expecting this to be a, like, almost like a mini boss fight, I think, last time with some, like, really beefy people. That was my problem. We went into it like it was just another cakewalk fight. Which it most definitely is not, and we did it that time! God, please don't be a mimic.
Sweet.
Good. Good. I would have been so screwed. Oh, I still can't do the gold ones, though. Use ladders if you find inside to return to the ground floor. Be careful not to push yourself too far ahead. Yeah, we're definitely not gonna continue because.
I need a damn key.
Where do I even get the gold keys? I don't even know where I get the gold keys. We are definitely gonna leave there though, because. When mini speedy feats are a part of it, it's always gonna be fun. Yeah. Yeah, so Tachiel, the booties that I've picked out, they literally look like Speedy behind me there. I want them so bad. Even if they only fit for like a week, I don't care. I'm gonna be like mostly not one of those people that uses, you know, having a kid as an excuse to, like, essentially dress up a living doll. But speedy feats, come on. Oh yeah, isn't this the place that had Noboru's glove? Or at least the one he wanted? Ah. Wow, having a Sotoyama glove in my hands is unreal. I gotta say though, taking the second to last one feels like sliding into home and hearing the umpire yell, "Safe!" But these are selling fast, huh? That bright red color sets my heart on fire. Shoot, if there's only one left, then things aren't looking good for Noboru. Maybe I should just get it for him before someone else can. Excuse me. Tame-chan? Hello there, you're here for the glove, aren't you? The Sotoyama model? Crap, did she reserve it ahead of time? But what if that's his mother? Yes, I'm finally ready to buy it. It's been such a hard month. I hardly know how I managed to scrape the money together. Yeah, saving money in this economy is no easy feat. And this glove is the priciest one on the shelf. I sure hope your son likes it. For him, it's a small price to pay. He's normally very reserved and doesn't speak his mind. This is the first time he's really asked me for anything. That's how I know how much he wanted this. Okay, so it probably is his mother. That lady's son sounds an awful, like no- awful lot like no- Noboru. You know, I have to leave him all by himself most nights, but right now there's just no other option. So I'm hoping this can make up for it. Some of it, anyway. I'm sure he understands. Why is my bee, like, spun around? There we go. The only reason you're away is because you're working hard for the both of you. He knows without a doubt you're a fantastic mother. Oh. I sure hope so. Anyway, I'm glad I made it on time. I'm taking him out for dinner after this. We used to go out all the time, back when my husband was still alive. Well, hey, you better get on over to him. Don't keep the birthday boy waiting. So she really is Nobori's mom. Happy for you, kid. You do have a great mother. Oh no! You gotta be shitting me! Yeah, no shit! Ah, thief! Kame-chan, are you alright? Don't worry about me. The glove is more important. You bastard! Hold on, Noboru. I'll get your present back. Gonna feel good rocking a brand new Sotoyama. Bet I can fuck with this thing on. I don't know how many women would be into that, but I'm sure there's somebody somewhere. That's the jerk who stole Noboru's glove. All right, now stay there.
Hold on.
Hey, thief! You know what I'm here for, right? You didn't seriously chase me down just to get a glove, did you? That glove is a little kid's birthday present, and you need to give it back.
Oh?
Not a chance in hell. This shit could sell for millions of yen on the internet. I don't give a damn how much you think it's worth. What's more precious than a kid's smile? Or a mother's love? Back it up with that mushy shit. I'll kick your ass. Yeah, dude didn't know what he was getting into. There, how's that for mushy? Oh no, are you okay? That thief.
Did you confront him?
You're not hurt, are you? Nah, hardly a scratch on me. More importantly, here, it's yours.
Arigato.
My son's glove. Oh, how can I ever thank you? I'm afraid I don't have much to offer you, but please, take this. Maximum mittens. Okay. You're really a wonderful person. Hey, as long as Noboru gets his present, I'm a happy guy. Now go make his birthday wish come true, huh? Oh, okay. I'd be confused as fuck out of that, by the way. Wait, how did he know his name? Yeah, exactly. I think that he was like some kind of weird, creepy kid stalker. Glad I could get that glove back. I should check up on Noboru in a bit, make sure it all goes well. I wanted to go up here and see if we could buy some gear, though. So, let's go do that, and then we'll go check out Noboru, then quest time. Can I knock these over? Nope. There we go.
Here we go.
Next up. So itchy.
Yeah, keep going straight. Then left. It's like low level guys are. Just a time waster right now. Can I actually. I don't know when I do that one. Okay, so I do need to get these. I'm missing one cat. Curious. 1, 2, 3, 4. I have 6, 7, 8. No, so it's not one per zone. We just gotta keep an ear up for meows. Sure, it was up here. Wait, what was that? There we go. Plus 79. Okay, so that's gonna be really good for her. I mean, I might as well. I've got the money to spare, so... I think the only thing we didn't find an item for was Dachi. But that's gonna massively increase our damage. All right, now we can go see how Nabor's birthday went and then go do the quest. I mean, now we can do some of the things as well if we want. I was hoping to see my new damage, but these guys are level 9. We're just gonna kick their ass either way. Oh, I meant to go to the bar too.
Come on, Mom, where are you?
Don't give up just yet, Noboru. I'm sure she'll be here any minute now.
Noboru.
Ah.
Oh, honey. I'm sorry I made you wait.
It's okay, Mom. Don't worry.
Okay. Happy birthday, Noboru.
What? No way! It's from Taniyama Sporting Goods! Can I open it now?
The present's not going anywhere. Open it when we get a table.
Okay.
Now it's getting cold out, so let's go in and think about what you'd like for your special day. You can order anything on the menu.
As long as we're eating together, Mom, I'm happy with anything.
Aww.
Noboru, you make me proud to be a mother. I'm sorry I always have to leave you.
It's okay. I was kinda lonely for a little while, but then I made a friend named Kasuga-san.
Kasuga-san? What kind of person is he?
I'll tell you all about him.
Aww.
Happy birthday, Noboru. Keep your chin up.
Wait, Noboru can now work at Ichiban Holdings? Not his mother, the kid himself. That's kind of hilarious. I'm exhausted. Can't we rest somewhere for like 3 hours? I'm not tired at all, and I'm wearing layers, so it's not too cold. Oh, shiny! Okay, guys, hold tight. I'm gonna be right back, and then we'll actually do story quest.